Good morning, good morning. Do 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 do. Good morning, good morning to you. Good morning. Well, my little Valentine's glasses came a day late. Whoop whoop whoop. But I thought they'd still be fun to wear for a laughter flow. So, gonna pull them up for a second so that I can make eye contact with you and say, welcome to a daily dose of joy. We are choosing what we focus on, and we are focusing on joy and feeling the reward of leveraging applied neuroscience so that we can dose our brain with positive neurotransmitters on the fly throughout our day. And today we're gonna practice a laughter flow, which feels very fun and great for me on a rainy day. It is a very cozy rainy day. And let's see if you can see them. One of the things I like about rainy days is I burn candles, lots of candles. And in the summer, our days are so long here in the South that you can barely burn a candle at all because there's bright sunlight and it's long. But in the winter, especially during the rainy season, it is very cozy and I can burn candles all day long. So it's candle season, and it feels cozy and also feels like a good time to shake up my giggle box. So today I thought, since these came, that I would do a laughter flow with props. So I have a little goofy bowl that I keep handy, and when folks are around, people pick stuff up out of it and goof around with it. You know, especially if you're 13. but my friends do. And so I'm just gonna play with some of those and see what that does for my giggle box. Yeah. Alrighty, so here we go. I feel like the Queen of Hearts. Mm. Let's see what might go with this. Hello. 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 Or barking on a public video? What is it? Absolutely not. Or it could be, "Aye, matey. Rawr, ha, 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 ha." Shiver me timbers. Oh, yes. Well, let's see who else we have here. Oh, the flip side of that one. Rico, suave. Rico, suave. At least this one goes with my hair color. Might be able to pull it off. Hello. Hello, I'm Rico, suave. Mm. We have here is that this is like a card game, and so it's like pulling random cards and finding out what you got.
No. That would be if it was a man, it would be like an Elvis snarl, but that's not what this is. Who is this? Help me channel. Who is this? Hmm, I love darling fashion. I love fashion, fashion darling, especially fuchsia, fuchsia. I'm all about the fuchsia. Come, let's buy some fuchsia lipstick. No, no. Oh, darling,
Oh, darling, I don't know what to do. Oh, oh right, see, now I'm British. Who knew? Cheerio. It's these rose-colored glasses. They're having an effect on me. Do you know I love you? I love you. Yes. But I'm in Milan now where I can... No, no, it's just not working. No, Cockney. Went from Milan to Cockney. Bloody hell. Let's see what else we have here. In the magic box. Oh. Oh, me, oh my. Let's see. An octopus's moustache, apparently. Yellow submarine, a yellow submarine. We all live in a yellow submarine. Fluffer Dutter. Oh, I think I'll put him on inside out. Let's see. Oh, ah. Handlebar. Squid moustache. Everybody must have one. As I say to my friends, I love you. I will show my arse to help you laugh. I'll even wear a squid moustache. Oh, I forgot to model yawning. Just a reminder to everybody, as you do your laughter flow, it's always great to yawn somewhere in there. Activate your vagus nerve. Also, it's just a checking in that you're enjoying the laughter. You're feeling relaxed and calm while you laugh. And don't worry if that's not happening right away. It takes a while to get that just hair trigger reflex to laugh if you've been, you know, stuck in a box for a while. Oh, y'all, thank you so much for laughing with me today. That was fun. And I look forward to seeing you again tomorrow. May today surprise and delight you.